Hello, everybody at YouTube. I'm Helen Fisher. I'm an anthropologist at Rutgers University, and I study the brain. And what I guess I would like the world to understand is that we've got to educate little girls as well as little boys, because the female brain is very different. We evolved together millions of years ago. I see men and women in like 2 feet. They need each other to get ahead. And the female brain is on average, better connected, giving them what I call web thinking. They tend to think holistically, contextually, synthetically. They think in webs of factors, not straight lines. And as I've studied people, women tend to have a better imagination because of this. They tend to be more mentally flexible. They tend to think long term. They tend to be quite nurturing. And they tend to be able to live with ambiguity. And I would say, in our modern world, the most powerful, if I had to sum up the modern world in one word, I would say it is ambiguous. And if we begin to educate little girls, we will not only educate them, but we will educate their children and their community and help to change the world.